not getting them to go. Webster accelerates into the lane, kick out Babbitt. Shot fakes the long two, Allen there to take his space. Babbitt drives the baseline. 10 on the shot clock, he'll whip it out to Webster. Off a screen, drives the left side of the lane, goes up, and Turner swatted him. Into the hands of Lavoy Allen, there's the first watermark moment for the Pacers rookie. Oh, Myles Turner, who had a fairly inauspicious start to his first preseason game, nearly had two highlight plays in about 20 seconds.